good. That was so great because you took the song the way it's supposed to be, and we're fucking with the song a little bit. Now that I know how well you know the song, I think you must sing along. Even if you don't know the fucking words, just fucking sing something. By most groups' standards, that would have been the best sing-along of their whole life. But for us, we sort of feel like that karate chop part of the song that karate chop part of the song is like an indicator of how great and happy and enthusiastic the rest of the night is going to be. So I felt like if we tried it again and you knew what it represented, there might be this complete turned up motherfucking scream right there. All right, come on.